anarchy in capital. Cracks wide open between farm unions.
हमारा निर्णय स्पष्ट है, वीएम सिंह राष्ट्रीय किसान मजदूर संगठन इस आंदोलन को यहीं पर ही अलविदा कहते हुए.
Heat mounts on vandals. Farmer netas under lens. What next for the farmer agitation? Top focus at 6 p.m. prime with Ankit Tyagi.
Good evening and welcome. This is 6 p.m. prime coming to you live from the national capital. We are standing in the shadow of the majestic Red Fort. Ladies and gentlemen, the Red Fort, which is the symbol of India's independence. This is the place where Prime Minister Narendra Modi, for the last six terms, like all the other prime ministers before him, has been unfurling the national flag on 15th of August, on Independence Day. On Republic Day, the main focus usually is on Rajpath, where the parade takes place. But the 72nd Republic Day, two images that are going to be etched in the memory of the people all across the country would be, of course, what we saw here at India at Red Fort happening yesterday. The flag of the Kisan Union, the flag, the Nishan Sahib, the religious flag of the Sikhs, was unfurled here after rioting and violence. Though the picture is just not one-sided, I was here at the Red Fort. For all those who are trying to also still spread misinformation, there wasn't, in fact, the kind of elements, the Khalistani elements to say so, that people are in fact trying to mislead others into. But before I talk to you more about the Red Fort, I just want to first tell you the first aftermath, the very first signs of split as far as the farmers' movement is concerned, the result of what happened yesterday, the violence that took place yesterday. There is now two farmer unions, those who have withdrawn their support owing to the violence in the national capital. First to snatch their support was All India Kisan Sangathan Coordination Committee convener V.M. Singh, who said he can't continue like this as he never meant to defame the country on Republic Day. He blamed the politics within different unions for this decision. V.M. Singh also hit out at BKU leader Rakesh Tikait for the violence that capital saw yesterday. He said he can't be part of the agitation that has Tikait in it. Second union to withdraw their support was the Bharatiya Kisan Union BANU. They have been protesting at the Delhi-Noida-Chilla border. It was relatively a very small protest with very less number of farmers, but they have also withdrawn their support after the violence which took place yesterday.
इस किसान आंदोलन से जो पिछले दो महीने से चल रहा था, खुद को अलग किया है, और अगर किया है तो क्यों?
कल की जो घटनाएं हुई हैं, खास तौर पे गाजीपुर से जो हमें डेजिग्नेटेड रूट मिला था, उससे अलग हटके बैरियर तोड़ के जाने का काम जो किया गया है, अलग बात है. कुछ लोगों को गुमराह किया गया कि नहीं, वीएम सिंह भी वहां चला गया, फलां चले गए, वहां चले गए, वगैरह वगैरह. इशू यह है कि जब आप आते हैं किसी पीड़ा लेके डॉक्टर के पास, अस्पताल में आते हैं, तो अस्पताल को तोड़ने का काम नहीं करते आप. अगर हम यहां पर आकर और बैरियर तोड़ दें, हम बसें तोड़ दें, हम लाल किले में झंडा चढ़ा दें, उससे हमें क्या लाभ हो रहा है आज? मेरे हिसाब से जहां जहां कमेटियां बनी हैं, उन कमेटियों को भी पूछा जाए कि तुम कहां थे कल सुबह जब लोग यहां जा रहे थे, वहां जा रहे थे, वहां जा रहे थे,
कहां थे सर?
उनसे पूछा जाए ना. ये तफ्तीश का एक मुद्दा बने जिन जिन ने बैरियर में तोड़ने का काम किया, क्या प्लानिंग पुरानी थी या प्लानिंग आज की थी, ये सब चीज देखनी पड़ेगी ना.
मैं कल की घटना से इतना दुखी हूं और इतना शर्मसार हूं कि अब मेरा मन चिल्ला बॉर्डर से इस समय समय काल और परिस्थिति के अनुसार मैं आज घोषणा करता हूं कि अपने भारतीय किसान भानु के जो संगठन का यहाँ धरना चल रहा था लगभग 58 दिनों से, उसको खत्म करता हूँ, समाप्त करता हूँ।
Let me now go across to my colleague Abhishek Anand, who is joining me with more details on this. Abhishek, split wide open as far as the protesting farmers are concerned, but the fact is that the BKU Bhanu, it was a very small faction which was in fact protesting at the Chilla border, not many people, and on the other hand it was also Mr. VM Singh, though a significant member, but he's not part of the 40 people, those who are negotiating with the government.
Well, Ankit, VM Singh was quite popular, but was not actively involved during the negotiations between the farmer union leaders and the government. Also, the BKU, despite being a small fraction of the farmer union's protest, they held the Chilla border of Delhi Noida traffic, and as a result of the Bhanu's protest, the Chilla border was also blocked. There was a time when the chief of Bhanu faction, Bhanu Pratap Singh, agreed to open one side of the road, but again that road was blocked. So this happened right day after the violence took place in Delhi. This is not the first time, Ankit, when factions inside the farmer unions are standing against each other. When the government floated the idea of to settle down the allegation, the accusations that the government is not listening to the farmers, the government suspended the farm bills for 1.5 years, and that point of time also some farmer leaders inside the faction were ready to accept the government's proposal, but ultimately the majority won.
Okay, Abhishek, I request you to stay on with me, because a very important meeting right now as we speak is going on at the Singhu border. In the wake of the violence that has erupted, now a meeting of the main core committee of the 32 unions from Punjab and also the other committees, total 40 of them, are meeting right now at the Singhu border. A crucial meeting, in fact, is going on. They are going to decide not only about fixing the responsibility, but also what is going to happen to their proposed march, which is going to take place towards the parliament on the budget day. Sources have told India Today that the farmers are most likely to call off their proposed parliament march on February 1st due to the law and order problem that could be created in the national capital. And in the aftermath of what we have seen yesterday, farmers unions protesting against the center's new agriculture laws will be meeting today to chalk out their further strategy as well. There is heavy security deployment all across the national capital where the farmers are protesting after a tractor rally violence yesterday. Let me now bring in my colleague Moshmi Singh, who is joining us from the Singhu border where the meeting is taking place. Moshmi, a very, very important, in fact, this meeting, because now not only the farmer union leaders are on the back foot after what happened yesterday, they can't escape the responsibility of the violence any faction under the garb of farmers has undertaken on the streets of capital. What is it that you are picking up?
Ankit, all eyes are on this particular meeting which is happening right here where we are stationed. This meeting going on for more than 3 hours now. All the 40 union leaders who are a part of the Sanyukt Kisan Morcha are part of this meeting. But, you know, this is a very decisive meeting, because not only are they going to decide the future course of action, but there is a lot of curiosity, a lot of anxiety amongst all the farmers who are stationed right here at Singhu. We saw a lot of people thronging the gate to find out what's the future course. But importantly, you know, the Sanyuk Kisan Morcha, various leaders have underlined that fact that it is the Sanyuk Kisan Mazdoor Sangharsh Samiti and a couple of other factions who are to be blamed for the violence that happened and for the mayhem that we saw yesterday. But importantly, as the Delhi police has clearly underlined the fact that there were leaders of this union, of this organization that had actually signed on the NOC, assured the police that no untoward incident will happen, they will also be booked. And that's why we've seen a series of FIRs slammed against those leaders. And that is what we expect by 7:30, a press conference in which the farmers' union will actually lay out what's going to happen in the next few days, whether they're really going to wind up the protest or wind up the intensifying the agitation further, the march that they had decided on the 1st of February. We'll hear from them about at 7:30. But importantly, we've seen various farm leaders who are not a part of this outfit, in fact, move away from the entire agitation, and they would be deliberating on that factor as well.
Washmi, thank you for joining us with all those details.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.